Has your life ever seemed like a convoluted mess, a puzzle, a totally scrambled Rubik's Cube? I want to introduce to you today a few programs and resources for helping solve our personal, community, and global ultimate destiny success puzzles. Now, can you imagine a bookstore that you could go into where there were no prices on the books or the CDs or DVDs? How ultimate would that be? Well, I'm here today to introduce Ultimate Destiny Land. It consists of a cause-oriented publishing company, Ultimate Destiny Network, and an affiliated nonprofit organization, the Ultimate Destiny University for Successful Living. Now, we have been developing programs, products, and services for decades designed to help individuals, organizations, companies, and communities realize more of your potential and fulfill more of your ultimate destiny, whatever that means to you personally. At a recent play shop here in Sedona, we asked participants the following question. Given the increasing global economic, social, and environmental challenges we face, and that was before the Gulf oil spill, what are the positive skills and attitudes that we need to manifest and demonstrate in order to have more positive, sustainable, and conscious approaches to solving these challenges? Here are some of the answers that the participants in the play shop shared with us. Awakening to our spiritual identity, that's a great place to start. Realizing more of our potential, experts say most of us only use 5 to 15% of our potential. Harnessing our creative mind power, our imagination, which Einstein said was the most important skill set. Flowing our energy to solutions rather than to the problems, imagine that. We seem to put more energy into what's wrong, and the suggestion is let's focus on what could be right, what could be ultimate. Remembering who we really are, why we're here, and what we came forth to manifest stewardship over. Fulfilling our life purpose and mission. Making a difference and leaving a legacy for future generations. Loving, serving, and blessing one another. Maintaining a positive mental attitude. And applying creative thinking and problem-solving skills. Well, we were so fascinated and grateful when we received those answers to the question of what are the positive skills that we need, because they're all contained within the set of answers that we're publishing in our 14-part Ultimate Destiny Success System Library. I'm standing in front of the 14 individual titles that are included in the Ultimate Destiny Success System. And I'd like to introduce them to you briefly. They consist of, again, 14 standalone titles, Manifesting Your Ultimate Destiny, Solving Your Ultimate Destiny Success Puzzle, Realizing More of Your Ultimate Potential, Fulfilling Your Life Purpose and Mission, Achieving Ultimate Success in Business or Career, Enjoying Financial Freedom and Prosperity, Raising Your Level of Consciousness, Enjoying Loving, Supportive Relationships, Harnessing Your Creative Mind Power, Attaining Spiritual Enlightenment, Enjoying Peace and Balance in All Areas of Life, Enjoying Ultimate Health and Well-Being, Making a Difference and Leaving a Legacy, and Fostering Personal and Planetary Sustainability. Now that's a great set of titles. In fact, the 14 standalone components total almost 1,500 pages. You couldn't print them out at Kinko's or any other copy outlet for less than our normal retail prices. But to be able to provide expanded access to help us be better able to address the challenges we have and find the opportunities that are inherent within them, we're offering the Ultimate Destiny Success System as part of Ultimate Destiny Land on a pay what it's worth to you basis. The details are available at www.paywhatitsworthtoyou.com. It's like going into a bookstore and there are no prices. It says, here, take these, pay us later for what it's worth to you. Now, we do ask that you subscribe to our free Ultimate Destiny Land newsletter. We want to be able to maintain communication with you. We're interested in your feedback and your recommendations of how we can make even more valuable the programs, products, and services that we provide. Now, if you want the electronic programs, they're totally available for free and instantly available upon your clicking send. However, if you'd like the added convenience of the print books or the CD-ROM that has all 14 titles in the Ultimate Destiny Success System library, we will invite you to make a nominal payment to help cover shipping and handling costs. Now, if you are affiliated with a nonprofit organization, it gets even better. We have developed ultimate fundraising programs. In fact, the details are available at www.ultimatefundraisingprograms.com. Here's the way it works. When you or any other individual accepts our generous offer to try out any of our digital programs for free, or our printed publications, paying a nominal shipping and handling fee, when you make a voluntary donation to us later for what it's worth to you, we will donate 50% up to 110% of whatever amount you donate back to us to one of the nonprofit organizations that we want to support. Now, the initial list of the nonprofit organizations that we've already identified that help individuals and organizations and communities realize more of their potential is available at www.ultimatefundraisingprograms.com. So if you would like to experience some of the best, most insightful, uplifting, positive, practical tools and resources and self-discovery quizzes and self-assessment exercises and implementation exercises to help you discover what you really want to have and enjoy in every area of your life, then please take a few minutes to visit ultimatedestinyland.com and learn about our ultimate fundraising programs and all of these programs, products, and services that are available to you on a pay what it's worth to you basis. Now, we also have developed the Ultimate Destiny Hall of Fame Award. We're identifying through your help the individuals and the companies and the organizations and the products that help individuals realize more of our potential, fulfill more of our ultimate destiny, whatever that means to each one of us personally. So the website for that is at www.ultimatedestinyhalloffameaward.com.